One day, Miyava took me to a psychologist because she was concerned about my dreams. You can come now. How are you?
I'm fine.
That's good to hear. I heard you have an imaginary friend. Do you wanna talk to me about it?
He's my other self, but he's sleeping now.
And how long since you last saw him?
In real life, more than a year.
When we're kids, imaginary friends are not uncommon. I had one too, but as you said, they go to sleep and never come back. If you do see him again, let me know. I have a friend who is a psychiatrist.
What's wrong with seeing him?
No, nothing wrong, as long as it doesn't affect your life. But your grandmother told me your imagination is making you agitated.
I'm just a bit confused.
And is this confusion related to your other self?
Not him. His girl wants to be my girlfriend now. Isn't that cheating?
Good question. If you were him, how would you feel about this?
I don't know. You're the paid specialist here.
I understand you're frustrated. Your grandma told me you didn't want to be here.
I don't, but Miyava thinks you can help me. So either help or tell her I don't need to be here, so I can go home and play Pokemon.
I can only help you if you want to change. I'm not a fairy godmother. I don't have a magic wand that can give you what you wish for. So help me to help you. Can I count on you?
No. Later that night, I had a dream about plants growing all over my body when the girl of my dreams showed up.
What are you doing?
I'm not gonna let plants grow over my body.
So you're fertile now?
Haha, very funny. I'm still mad that I had to go to a psychologist today.
I know, I was there. He didn't deserve the energy that you sent him.
I didn't send him anything, I was just chatting with him.
Your voice is a powerful way to make spells. That man has a mission to lead you to where you need to be, but he might not succeed if you keep sending him bad vibes.
He doesn't even believe you're real.
Then be careful what you tell him, especially in the near future when he finds out his wife is cheating on him.
How do you know this?
I saw him through you and I saw her through him. We are all connected.
I'll tell him about his wife.
The only thing that he'll hear is that you're definitely crazy.
But maybe this can prove to him that you're real.
And who said this is a good thing? It would distract him from the human experience that he's trying to have.
I don't get it.
Just don't say anything, or that's the last time I share gossip with you.
You seem to know a lot of stuff. What else do you know?
I know your guardian's still mad at you.
Not surprised.
Has he ever told you about his brother?
The one that looks exactly like him? Oh yeah.
And the deal they made?
A deal?
Long time ago, your guardian was desperate to be with his loved one. She was moved to this planet, but he wasn't allowed to be born here. He was too evolved to be human, so he transferred his energy to his brother and managed to get born.
Did he find her?
The human immersion made him forget about her. But as part of the deal, his brother helped him to remember why he was born. He did find her and had the romance that he was looking for.
Who would date someone so cranky?
Love can't be explained. But maybe he wasn't cranky at that time.
So he was complete?
For a while. But his brother tormented a snake to bite her. And without his energy, he couldn't heal her.
Ooh.
She passed away and he lived alone for the rest of his life, seeing her only in his dreams.
His brother is so evil.
I did what I had to do, human. I woke my brother up to reality. He learned to be patient that day. Without my help, he would have been stuck as a human for lifetimes.
I don't want your help.
And I respect your decision. But you will be desperate one day. When that happens, remember that I can help you. I wish you light.
Be careful with that one.
I woke up and wrote in my dream journal the story that she had told me. Days later, I was back to the psychologist and he was asking lots of questions.
Do you believe in God?
Which one?
Anyone.
Myself, perhaps?
You believe you are a god.
Is this Pikachu real?
He's real now, but he's your mental creation.
Is he going to disappear one day?
Yes, when you stop playing that game.
How about that demon I created with my other self?
You made a book for him, don't you?
Yep.
And the system is feeding him now like it feeds us. He won't disappear.
I want to see him again.
One day he'll be back to this sphere and he'll be human.
Are you saying that my mental creation is gonna be human?
Uh-huh.
So I'm like his god.
He's made from your thoughts. He's part of you. You two will always have a connection to the day you two become one again.
Hold on, are we mental creations too?
Hmm.
I wonder who created me.
You can go search for him, but you most likely just find another mental creation claiming to be him.
Why?
Easy reasoning. If you alone made a creature by playing a game, imagine what billions' brain can make. There are mental creations claiming to be gods all over the place, and some are very smart. They fool a lot of people, but they won't fool me.
I woke up and my mind was like, kaboosh.
Months have passed and the girl of my dreams would always share a new tale. She probably had more than 1,000 stories to tell me at night. Sometimes I would go to school and imagine that she'd be there, waiting for me. But that never happened. Instead, I had to survive my boring history teacher talking about the past.
What is this place?
A memory of the past that I got from the library.
It's time.
I know those gardens. Hello?
You can't interact with the past.
Your loved one will be with us soon.
The heart in that chest belongs to me. It is my heart that is sick.
There is nothing you can do. That spirit will soon be free.
Is he talking to the guardians while awake?
Yep.
What happened?
A spirit was set free, but not whoever one was expecting. All the guardians were silent that night, as no one believed a human could transfer his vital energy to save his loved one.
What happened to him?
You have met him already. This was his last human life before he became one of the judges.
Were all 12 judges human ones?
Not all of them.
I'm waking up before I forget this. I had a lot of guardian gossip written in my journal before I had to burn it down. Most of them were love stories, but I can barely remember them now. Some of the stories I never had a chance to hear the end.
My people used to tell me a story of a boy who was turned into a salmon.
Back to the psychologist. I was no longer sharing my dreams with him, so he was more interested to know why I thought it was okay to punch a kid in school once. Months later, he made me do an IQ test, and one test full of butterfly images. Then he called me a voice to share the results.
Your grandson is very smart. I was impressed by his IQ test. But his behavior tests tell me that his feet are not in the ground.
What about his dreams?
He's no longer seeing his imaginary friend, so he should be fine. He's a bright kid with a lot of imagination, but he needs real friends. Someone as energetic as him should probably be doing sport. Perhaps martial arts could also help with his anger issues.
Miaval was short on money, so this was my last visit to a psychologist. Weeks later, I turned 16 and had my first visit to a martial arts school.
Find a pair to practice.
Want a partner?
Sure.
Attack me.
Oh, ouch! Ouch! Thanks for watching my video. In the next video, I'll talk about the day I made a friend in real life. So don't forget to like and subscribe to not miss my stories. Every story is built on the previous one, so watch my previous videos to better understand what's going on. Thanks for being nice. Bye!